Hey there. Welcome back to Smitty Nation. I'm Smitty.
And welcome to the channel.
So today we have yet another NF reaction. Today we have a song called That's a Joke. Can't wait to dive right into this because we're going to, but like every video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications every time I upload a brand new video because you guys will not know when I'm uploading another video. So make sure you do that. I got links in my description below. Make sure to go check those out. We really appreciate it. Let's get into it. Audio. Sounds like a scary movie, man. Like, it's ominous. Loki sounds like he's on a boat. I don't know why. It's Loki, like, The Search, the first song, The Search. How the wind is, like, blowing and stuff. He's moving the shopping cart. And this is what keeps me intrigued on the NFL. Not just the only thing, obviously, because he's fire. Always a hit, not a miss.
Not on your radar, then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way all jokes fall flat, get your mouth slack. Ain't no hoax.
Oh, heck nah. Yo. She said, he's not on your radar. What are you doing, bro? Like, if I'm not within you, like, what are you doing, bro? Stay away from me. Just like the video.
Then your radar's broke. Don't blame me for the way all jokes fall flat, get your mouth slapped. Ain't no hoax. I get an inkling, they pick me for the weak link. I'm gonna have to pose a question for the ones that don't accept that I've been exceptional. Cause the moment I get involved is the moment the song takes off. So how could you think I wouldn't last long in a game that I was made to play? What are y'all thinking for?
This is NF's game, man. If you're not made to play it, then what is he here for? Like, he's gonna take over, he's gonna be number one.
The store, when I do come back and tour, it'll be Christmas morn. Man, you know, wake us, I'ma wake up, but a brain so big, they'll jump for joy. Let it be known, I'm better when I'm out of control. I can't be the butt of a joke, I'm good.
Oh my gosh, she said I can't be better than a joke. If I come back on Christmas Day, I have a bigger present, they'll jump for joy. Bro. You can see how NF this is with his energy, man. He's always hype. He's always going to his music. He doesn't take any breaks. He makes sure that he works hard to get this out, but that's a joke, man. The beat flow too, man. Just, oh my gosh. You're not gonna fool NF, man. He's smart. He liked that. He really liked that, bro. He know what it is, bro. He not dumb. He not stupid, man. Oh my gosh, bro. Don't worry, NF. You're my favorite. That's not a joke,
bruh,
at all.
Bitter when I swallow, cause I'm in it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles. I guess you gotta call them and your eyes are at the bottom and the skin up against it's a pity, but they gotta give it out of me. I'm running with the best of an economy, make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible. So why would you continue with the narrative? You're not a man, I'm so incredible. Looking for general, hit him with the end of a shovel. They wanna forget it, I put him on the ground and get up and open the pit of my stomach to remind him again. I'm a hood of an animal, whatever the case, I'ma get it. I'm in it, I doubt it, we'll give it everything, I forgot it. But now that the comments are pushing me to run with the comment and joking inside. If you took it with it, don't be surprised, you notice that I am insane.
Oh my god. Dude. My brain is in a funk. We gotta play that back. I'm sorry, we gotta play that back, bro.
Now I'm at the better end of all of it. The day I wanna quit, it'd be a bitter one to swallow. Cause I'm in it when I said I wasn't really in the audibles.
I wasn't really in the audibles. Take it when I quit it, really. Bro, oh my gosh, man. You know I'm finna try to rap to all these, bro. I'm trying to actually get it, man. As like a challenge or something by myself, I don't know. But, bro. I'm getting a headache, man. This is crazy, bro. I can't, dude. Hey, man, he said, I gotta hop into it, man. If I don't hop into it, then ain't nobody else gonna come for me. This is me. It's not about you. This is me.
You gotta call him and your odds are at the bottom and it's stacking up against you with the pity, but they gotta give it
up. Odds are stacking up against you on the bottom with the pity. And really, bro, what the heck?
Enemy, I'm running with the best of an economy. Make a profit off of everything you told me was impossible, so why would you continue with the narrative?
Make a profit off of everything, so why would you continue with the narrative? He proven everybody wrong. I feel like that's gonna happen, man. Like, you're gonna get big and people are just gonna keep going and going and ripping and trying to tear you apart, because once you get more famous and you have more followers and you're gaining more, you know that the hate comes the same way. It's gonna gain more. You just gotta work, man. You gotta work for what you want in this life, man. If you do not work for what you want and what you truly love, you're not gonna get it, man. You're just lazy, honestly, bro. Like, no offense, but like, now I'm just playing. But actually, though, you gotta make sure you work hard, though, because it's very important to do things you love and do great things. And this thing, music. My thing, also music and videos and social media, all that. That's a joke if you don't do anything. Really, it is. You gotta work hard, man. Really, you do. Trust me. Don't take that for granted. Not one bit. Facts, bruh. Dang, he slowed it down a little bit for us, so we can hear a little bit. I love fast rap, though. It's hard for me to conceal, but not feel. Okay, don't think of Let It Go, please don't.
Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind and sky.
It's hard for me not to pop off on somebody when they talk. Ish about me. I ain't got nothing more to say about that.
Gonna skip over the details and tell me to be focused. Hold that thought. Don't tell me you mean well if you don't mean well. I call the shop but don't need my handheld.
Oh!
When it comes to making records, who you know does that better? The way I cut neck letters, you think that the alphabet was made by me. When it comes to storytelling, I'm great at it. Tune in and get tuned out. My face got redder because I'm embarrassed for the ones unaware of my work. What did I stutter? You want to be cordial. But those that think that, never seen that in a war zone. My delivery gets better every time I speak.
Like looking at Mount Everest but calling it a small hill, bruh.
Stop saying bruh. Okay, bruh, dude, geez, relax, bruh.
You can't take stuff for granted. You gotta keep up with today's rap generation, man. If you don't, you're in for a boatload of trouble, man. You gonna starve until you succeed. You got to. Everybody's gotta start somewhere from the beginning, whether it's from the end or wherever they are. Nah, it's from the only from the beginning. You can't start from the end, obviously. Stuff gets tough. Gotta meet the nitty gritty, man. Like you gotta go barefoot, toe to toe. Gotta fight those fears.
Everybody else will. How could you call me unskilled? That's like looking at Mount Everest and then calling it a small hill. Not at all. Thrilled of an awe. Still trying not to land, but it just spills out. Sometimes I've been writing chill. Just chew on this till the record's built. Okay. Shame on you. Shame on you.
He said that. Yeah, he said it again, man. Fool me once, fool me twice. You're not gonna fool me three times, and you're not even gonna fool him once. Shame on you, bro. Trying to pick a fight with NF or fool him, man. When he didn't do nothing to you, man. What's wrong with you, bro? What's good with that, man? Nah, man. You gonna fight? Let's fight. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Yeah, actually, facts though. Don't back down, man. If you gotta fight, man, don't back down, or just walk away from it. Obviously, back into the chorus.
That's a joke.
That's a joke. Oh my gosh, bro. And then he has the sarcastic laugh in the back. Or I don't even know if it's sarcastic. Real quick. Just real quick. It's funny how people want to judge you and say that's a joke. But in NF's case, he's saying that's a joke. It's funny how people laugh and think you can't make it. But once you get off your butt and do something, people are like, wait a minute, this is the new you. I want to be around you. But they can't have you. The ones that stick with you from the beginning and to now, you got to stay with them, man. And they going to stay with you. You can't just ride the wave, man, and be like, oh, I'm a hater. And now I'm going to love you. Like, it don't work like that, man. You feel me? It never works like that. Ever. Yeah, guys, that's going to do it for NF. That's a joke. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave your comments below of other videos I should do and other things we should do. So, other video ideas could be anything. But yeah, guys, I love you guys. I'll see you soon. It's Voice from Sweetie Nation. Be ready for another video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on your notifications every time I upload a brand new video. Because if you don't, you're not going to know about it. So, yeah, it's facts. But yeah, guys, like I said, I will see you guys very, very soon in the next video. Peace!